Between chocolate milk and 17 seconds, first you're going to take your gray and paint the outline of your glass, adding some lines for your reflection. Now you're going to take your brown and do a wash where your chocolate milk goes, removing some color for your highlights and adding some color for your shadows. You're going to take your blue and paint the outline of your straw, and that's it.